Okay, so I'm back and I'm just coming down to it. Apparently it's still in there. It's just over and just kind of coming up to an hour and it's still in the same process. How's Ron doing?
Yeah, he's alright, he'll be in later.
Yeah?
Ninety-three
years old, wow. They don't make them like that anymore.
Maybe it's all the chemicals.
Maybe it is all the chemicals, it's true. Yeah. That's a point. Might have some. Yeah, who said cyanide is bad for you? Nothing like a bit of that every now and again.
In small doses, wonderful.
In small doses. Yeah. Well, at this time of the day, the factory is all go. There's a lot going on in here. Not many steel pans being done at the moment, but still, you know, still a very interesting place to be. Maybe we'll have to try and get one of our own places. But these places are becoming few and far between now. Probably the next stage is probably going to be the government taking it over, I wouldn't be surprised.